It's all good. It's all good.
I'm ready for some payback.
Beats a saint.
Enough to drop. Tune in to Lowdown to find out. Only on Channel 31.
When other radio stations are spewing that commercial junk, isn't it good to know that King Terror is the best of original creativity? This is T-Roy. Your tour guide to excellence. Talk to me.
Hi, T-Roy. Can you play some tempos for me?
I can't wait for those of you to get a video phone so I can see the lovely ladies behind those lovely voices.
I could drop by the studio.
I know I'd like that. And I know I'd like to play tempos. Don't break it. Especially for you.
Ah! be the king.
So are we ready to do this?
What was that? Let me hear you! Let me hear you! Yeah!
this crap.
I'll beat your ass up.
What was that? Let me hear you. Let me hear you. Yeah.
Think you got enough with you?
We'll hang later.
I'll get you back in the video.
I'm always up for this.
Thank you. The celebrity of the Third Street Saints was put to a violent and destructive test in Stillwater. Patrons of a local bank were subjected to a mock holdup by this internationally popular gang. However, excitement was replaced with panic when shots rang
out. I'm on your dead side!
During the ensuing firefight, the bank's vault was ripped from the building, showering rubble down onto the bystanders below. The extent of the damage landed the Saints, like so many celebrities before them, in jail, at least for a few hours. This is Jane Valderrama with your Celebrity Crime News. A light rain.
With the Saints.
Get me
a too brute.
Going down.
No!
Hands off!
You got this?